Donald Trump seemed to taunt Kim Jong-un on this morning on Twitter, referring to him as Rocket Man. Meantime, the Trump administration is ramping up its rhetoric on how to deal with North Korea following the country's latest ballistic missile test. U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley now says multiple military options are on the table.
If North Korea keeps on with this reckless behavior, if the United States has to defend itself or defend its allies in any way, North Korea will be destroyed. And we all know that. And none of us want that. None of us want war.
Haley says the Trump administration wants to exhaust all of its diplomatic options first. But National Security Advisor H.R. McMaster tells Fox News they're running out of road.
This regime is so close now to threatening the United States and others with a nuclear weapon that we really have to move with a great deal of urgency.
I have never been in a state of greater concern about this nation and Korea, because there's a certain recklessness on the other side. They now have very powerful weapons.
North Korea is expected to be front and center on the president's agenda this week as he stands front and center, addressing the 193 countries that make up the UN General Assembly for the very first time as president. Megan.
All right. Thank you, Chris.